Here's the view from the deck on April 20th.